Hello friends, my name is Patelias and you are seeing Yes Anopolis Network. So today our third website is in on the series of drag and drop. It's Weebly, weebly.com. Weebly. www.weebly.com. Go in login or sign up. I have already account, so I will log in. Wait. Yes, it will be. After you log in, you will got this page. Want to sell online product or not? Not now. And after that, you will get templates to edit your templates. It's a lot of templates. You can choose any of them. So this is delicious. We are choosing this. And after that, start editing. You can just drag and drop. And you can check domain with Weebly also. It's good. But you cannot drag and drop like Google website and Wix. It's Wix. Something like this. And after that, you can publish for free also. You can have subdomain. It's free, don't worry. After this loading, you can drag and drop. You can write subdomain also, something. Hi, yes, and polish. And after that, enter. Choose, pardon me, I'm clicking this, choose, your domain is ready, you can see that, and you can draw it, drag and drop it, it's very, why this come, because we have, didn't publish our website. To publish your website, go right corner, click the publish button. It will take some time. After publishing, you can go to your subdomain like this. Click there and it will open your site. Like this. Your site is made. After that, you can edit here and there. You can edit here your name. You can do your logo here, and it's very easy. If you like our video, so please give a thumbs up, subscribe us, and share to computer and IT student or who are interested in web development. My name is Patelias and you are seeing Yes Anopolis Network. Thank you.